is a very strong segment of real estate. It drives the economy, it brings employment, it encourages a lot of multinationals to come to India and more investments in that area. So commercial will and should definitely keep on growing. It defines the landscape of urban cities, how the employment opportunities come in for the new millennial workforce. So we're fortunate that consistently in the last decade or so, and the way things look forward, IT industry and other multinational and larger Indian companies will continue to have growth. Yes, the industry and the market will get more and more specialized from the product planning point of view and product development point of view. So the way, plus there's going to be more institutional money coming in. So it's going to get very much specialized market, but there will be growth as we go along.
So from a developer's perspective, residential versus commercial, which drives the more income for the
developer? Well, definitely the commercial is where we and get your salaries from. So that drives the growth and economy, which in turn has impact on what is the purchasing power towards residential or overall purchasing power as a consumer, which drives the growth and the offtake at the mall. So it's all connected. The core is the more employment generation, the more international investment which can come in, the more wider base for the domestic companies to expand. We'll keep on expanding the employee-based and a wider segment of the income-generating young people, and that will drive the economy.
Sir, what do you think with the current scenario? Do you think it is the right time to invest in a residential segment or commercial segment? What is the right
time? I think what's important is the choice of asset and the developer. Industry and market is going more and more specialized. We've seen it like our industry, the way we see, there are not many developers or there are not many players. There are few specialized car manufacturers, and then there are few specialized ancillary providers who support such manufacturers. I think the real estate industry would see some bit of consolidation, would see a few larger players and a few new players which have come up to remain. What would be more important, whether commercial or residential, it's the choice of products and location should be with established players. So not only from the asset quality point of view, so should have the capabilities for operations, safety and compliances at the overall asset level. And that will drive the future appreciation and value.
Thanks a lot, sir.